Ladies and gentlemen, just before we finish, and I'm going to read this. I'm known for my ad lib. All right, I like to have one line bullet and I'll ad lib. But for this, I've got to get it right. If I screw this up, I'll be a dead man. And I spent some time actually writing some words. Clare Louise.
That's not in here.
As you know, we are setting Cherubs on its way in the near future. And we will be losing our CEO to take the helm of the new company. For the past couple of years, it's been my pleasure to work with Clare Louise and to witness the changes she has made within the MPA. Changes we've worked hard to bring about, but that have been drawn from Clare Louise's love of all things creative, her energy.
Oh dear.
You can't hide behind me, you're taller than me.
Yeah. Her energy.
How does that work?
Her tenacity. Her drive. Her humour. And on, let's face it, more than one occasion, her tears. Just saying. And occasional references to spanking.
You haven't done that tonight.
I haven't. I've been really good.
You've been really good, haven't you? Really good.
If I miss one thing about our CEO, it would be her occasional references to spanking. Her memory for detail, her love of all things fine art and all things gothic. Anything, and I do mean anything, with high heels and huge hair. Textiles and reptiles.
Oh.
Small canines. See, I wrote this. I actually crafted some words. Small canines and big drama. Lipstick, empowerment, the subtlety of spirit, and the theatre of wings. She has brought much to the MPA, much that the MPA probably wasn't expecting, frankly. But nonetheless, so much that it needed. We're going to miss you.
Oh, don't.
We're going to miss you. Everyone in this room, the members, the partners, the trade, even the heartless trade, who sit there every year listening to you waffle on about stuff about the trade, thinking, get on with it, girl. The trade are going to miss you. The board, you will be missed quite literally from one side of the globe to the next. Though I know our paths will stay side by side as both of us look to the future. Over the past 44 months, Clare Louise has worked tirelessly. I say tirelessly, she looks exhausted some of the time. Tirelessly. To grow the... I'm trying to keep this light, all right? It's really hard when you're saying something and they're sobbing. Someone hand the girl a tissue.
Is my makeup run?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Anyone remember Shakespeare's sister? Just saying. It's a pop reference. Clare Louise has worked tirelessly to grow the MPA some wings. I never thought I'd be hearing me talk about wings. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now our job to unfurl those wings and help the MPA to soar. The biggest thank you of the night is to our CEO, Clare Louise. Thank you for everything you've done. And I have got.
I don't know what to do now. Thank you. Is that for my tissue?
No, it's for you.
I can't bend down. Thank you.
Paul, for a moment there, I thought that was a sick bucket.
Yeah, well, I mentioned wings twice in one speech.
Thank you. it's been an absolute, and I'm not going to say too much, thank you so much. It has been an absolute privilege to hold this position and just to be a part of something that means so much to me and so much to the members who participate. Just take this association where it needs to be, just let it grow and be proud of who you are and just pour your passion, your energy and your heart and your soul into supporting these guys, into growing each other, into just moving this community and this industry beyond your wildest expectations. Thank you so much for the opportunity to stand here and represent you guys as professional photographers. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you.